3, testing. How's it everyone? Welcome back to another video. In this video we're going to be featuring Wade's Datsun 1400 Champ. It's got the whole BRE theme to it. I'm going to drop straight through to the video. Just keep an eye open for next week's episode where we are going to feature Sumo's Audi A2. This is a work in progress feature, so the car is not done yet. There's quite a few things that he still needs to do to the car, but we figured we just do a before shoot and then an after shoot once the car is done. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. I'm trying to cut the talking shorter on the episodes because it's going to be a busy next 6 weeks for me. I'm having shoots on every Saturday and Sunday to keep the content going because I'm going on leave in December and I do not want to, you know, let the YouTube channel fall behind. So I will schedule posts as and when every week on a Wednesday. I know I've been posting up and down, you know, basically on what you call it, on a Tuesday sometimes, and then like slam the lake, I think that was on a Monday. So I'm going to try and stay consistent to Wednesdays to keep it consistent as possible. If there's any extra things, I will post it also, but I've also been asked to do a editing night feature again, so that will most probably fall in place probably next week. Not next week, the week after Sumo's Audi A2 potentially. So there might be two videos dropping that week, which one would be an editing night video and one would be a car feature video. Someone's requested me to show the process of how to make the split images. I'll just drop one in here to show them the process how to make split images on one image. It's been requested by two or three guys already, so I thought maybe I must just do like a tutorial of how I do it. But other than that, let's head over to the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. We're trying something different with, you know, interviewing drivers from time to time. Not everybody is keen on doing it, so in future we would have more of this documentary type vibe videos going forward. Until next time, cheers.
Hi, my name is Wade Thomas. This is my 1997 Champ. I've got the Bucky 4 years now. The Bucky was completely restored. It was just body. About a year to build exactly. And then further than that, it's just extras, wheels, exhaust, suspension, and always trying to change it up. The wheels I got from Shaba, the front is 8J 20 offset and the back is 10.5 minus 35 offset. This is the only tire that could fit on here, 195/50. Motor wise, we just rebuilt the complete motor, modified from bottom to top, vernier gears, ARP bolts, knife edge the crank, balance the block. We schemed the head port and cash flow, match port the intakes, it's got 45 Webers on and a 290 rally cam. The suspension, I got sleeve overs in front, and in the back I've got the 100 mm blocks, longer U-bolts, and then the drop links, so I can adjust it freely, and beetle shocks. The color was, my son actually chose the color of the car, and we just tried something different. I saw a photo one day of the Brie Datsun. It was an internet photo, and then I saw it, and then I just said, hey, I'm gonna try the same thing. No one's done it here yet, so I thought I'd give it a try. Future plan is definitely to be bagged. I got the complete setup already. I just need the time to do it, basically. I bought it from Low A. I bought the complete setup from him. Yeah, the best help I was ever had was my son and my dad. We built it from scratch, and that's the company also, Simply Panel. So that was all the help came from there. Hey, I seen it all before I heard chat that they all adore. 1 week looking like they all aboard. Next day, they don't even walk the walk. I've been here to the bus down Aqua, cutting through after all black master. Now I'm too grown for acting gaffer, trying to pay off my Madre's gaff cuz. Took the white Lazarotti that speak, add the spice to color Robbie, that's me. My advice off the order I seen. Christ alone, he don't promise you. Psh, don't say that. You know that man don't pay that. Trying to stunt in your rentals. I too wanna cry, get a Maybach. I don't wanna cause no problems. I just wanna live my life, but I keep on hearing about nonsense. Me and my dons ain't mobsters. But you know when you see imposters, we know how to read them faces. Same way you know how to read them comments. If you wanna talk, let's talk. But around here, make sure you walk and your talk is constant. What nonsense? I don't wanna hear about guns. I know you ain't here like the post was sponsored. You ain't never been down junction. You ain't never hit no truncheons. You ain't never hit no blocks in your mouth rub. You ain't never peeled no onions. You don't really look so G to me. Fly wife out for the scenery. Go Blue Jays for the eatery. Then I come back where I need to be. A black man who ain't moved so easily. One grievance is the money or God that you're preaching. You ain't talking that poor Lord Cephas. You don't know.
Honestly, I don't know who the fuck to trust. Is he my friend or my foe? I'm a ex bro. Yeah, she give me that claim as well. I remember back when I was younger, I was happy. Nowadays, feel like no one understand me. I'm good at artists, silly, I'm Bobby Bambi. Baby's yellow text. She wanna give me like candy. Run up the racks, track me. I run up the racks like an athlete. Big facts, you're at the dick, six flags. Ballin' like Dinky, told her I love her. I ain't really mean that, yeah.
Now they just people like funny. Remember way back, she was loving. These bitches sneaky can't cover. I got four hoes that went top. I'm